Once I've furnished my design, I can experiment with surfaces and materials. As you can see in the designer, this is the same layout I've been working with in previous videos. I've got it mostly furnished and gone ahead and named this design to distinguish it from my other saved designs. I'd like to examine the possibility of adding a closet to the living room and an additional pantry or laundry space in the kitchen. Drag and drop the closet object from the Build tab to add a room or closet to any design and resize it to fit your space requirements like I've done here. After a quick review, I've decided to take advantage of nearby plumbing in the kitchen and create a laundry. And I think the living room would be better with some bookshelves that I can add later, so I'll select the closet I added there and delete it. Notice that Homestyler won't let me place this washer-dryer unit because of the open dryer door. However, I can disable an item's placement rules and allow it to overlap to take this into account. Now I'm ready to make some refinements to my design and see how these changes will impact the look and feel. When I click a room in the 2D view, the info panel opens and provides several options. Clicking Info allows me to add a room label and set baseboard size or turn them off. Clicking Room Style allows me to view and change the room's flooring, wall treatment, baseboard color, and countertops. Clicking Delete prompts you to verify that you actually want to delete the room. After spending time designing and furnishing a room, it's nice to be warned before it's deleted. Any changes to room style are instantly reflected in the designer, but to see different wall treatments or baseboard colors, you'll need to view your design in 3D. Wherever I'm working with content from Homestyler partners, I can click the website link to open a new window to the manufacturer's page for the product I'm considering. From the manufacturer's site, I can get more information about their product. When I switch to view in 3D, I'm able to see the color I applied to the living room walls from the 2D view. From the Furnish and Decorate tab, under Surfaces, I can explore other colors or wall treatments. By dragging a different color onto a wall, I can instantly repaint an entire room, or hold down the Control key to paint one wall at a time. You can also click specific objects, such as appliances, to examine their options. Selecting the refrigerator and clicking Info allows me to remove the ice and water dispenser, or to choose different available finishes for this model. In Homestyler, it's easy to experiment with different furnishings, materials, and options to refine my design and increase my confidence that I'm making the right product choices.